Wow. We really got black people out here pretending to be pro-black, but caping for white Jesus. Let's be clear. The term Middle East didn't exist before the 1850s, after they built the Suez Canal, a man-made waterway that separated what is now called the Middle East from Northeast Africa. Jesus was born in Africa. He was an African. He was a black man. We are the only people who refuse to see deity in our own image. Everyone else can conceive of deity looking like them. We bend over backwards to repudiate black people for seeing divinity in themselves.